Good morning. Well, today it's all about waves. It's a cloudy day. It's got a bit of mood to it. So I'm going to have a go at painting a wave this morning. So I've got everything set up over here. And what I'll do is try and do it in 1 hour and see if I can capture the movement of a wave. So let's paint. Basically, I'm just getting the wash in of the wave. So this will be the wave here, the sea will be behind it. And then it'll be broken onto the sand here. So I'll just get a wash in place. Okay, I'm going to start with painting the sea colour now, which is going to be behind my wave. So I'll go with a bit of, first of all, a bit of titanium white. A bit of ultramarine blue. Burnt sienna. Viridian. Tiny bit of sapphire. Bit more burnt sienna, bit of yellow ochre. It's a real silvery colour. So I'll just chip away at that. Thank you. Yeah, that's close enough. Probably go a touch wider over the top of this. Bit lighter and a bit wider. Okay, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to do the wave, get the wave colour in, and then I'll start with the, or shaping the wave and then have it crashing. Starts to crash on the edge, get that in and work my way down in the sand, trying to get it done in 1 hour. So I'm going to switch over to the palette knife soon and hopefully we get a crashing wave on this dull day. It's always a bit darker at the bottom. Just a mid-tone between these two. Add a little bit of yellow ochre to it. Okay, I'll put the palette knife, the paint on the palette knife. I've softened it off with the brush. I've just gone along, softed it off to as it looks a bit transparent there. Now I'm just going to get the sand in, the darks of that in, and then I'll finish it off with the wave highlights, which would be like a soft white color. Okay, we're nearly done. What I'm gonna do is get the whitewash in of the waves and then we're done. So far, it took me about 55 minutes. Probably gonna go a little bit over an hour, probably another 10 minutes or so. But yeah, not bad for just over an hour. Plein air, tried to work quick. Palette knife and brush to soften things in, and palette knife to put some sharp edges and that in. So yeah, let's continue on and finish this painting. Just soften a few edges with my fingers. You gotta know when to stop, so I'll just suss it out. Just have a little look at it. Tiny bit more over here. Just break it up a little bit. Okay, I've done the great wave at Pearl Beach. Let's have a look at it. Turned out okay. Think I got the mood in it. you have a good look at it. Oh, it was fun anyway. I'll tell you what, waves aren't easy. They are hard. Yeah, so tell me what you think in the comments. I had fun having a go at it anyway. Took me about an hour and 10. Anyway, thanks for coming along. Catch you in the next one. See ya.